What's that?
Just what happens when you pray before you get there.
So part of the side effects of living a missions lifestyle is your house isn't necessarily always perfectly clean. As you see, we've got things stacked all over in our living room here in preparation for our final community connection and kitchen, dining room. There's things everywhere, and still haven't even unpacked from Mission 25. But that's how it goes, right, Carol?
Yep, amen.